This is DJ TJBK, and this is a quick tutorial on enabling MIDI as your input source for an instrument. So we have one audio track enabled here, and we're going to add an instrument. So we'll add a piano. And then we'll add an audio track for the piano sound. And for our source, we're going to select our MIDI controller. And then on the audio track, we're going to select our piano. We're going to select stereo output for the piano. So now when I hit the MIDI keyboard, the sound plays. And if I want to record, I just enable record. And then record. And you can see that the notes were recorded on the instrument in MIDI, and the audio was recorded as a WAV file on our audio track. So we can mix it down, and when we mix it down, it will mix the audio. So if we added additional instruments and recorded additional tracks, we can mix down those tracks, or we could just export this track as a WAV file that saves in your project folder. So that was just a brief lesson on how to connect the MIDI device to your digital audio workstation. Thank you.